so sorry, madame. You didn't make a sound. We thought you might have been a villain.
I was told to trap in. I can't help that I now move silently all the time.
Oh, dear.
Hugh Scottish! Oh, praise God! I did not think to hear that accent in such a place.
You lost?
Yes. I'm trying to reach his address, but no one knows where it is, and I've spent hours simply lost.
This address? Madam, who are you?
What?
This address, what's your name?
Catherine.